infusions of acid, we saw through delusion. Instead of collusion, we decided to fight. The streets were our oyster, we smoked up and poison. We turned all our noise on, we knew we were right. We dropped out and tuned in and spoke secret jargon, and we would not bargain for what we had found. Our days of the underground. In Guevara and saw his head held up, and our anger welled up, and we kept it cool. The need for machine guns, the system was crumbling, our leaders were fumbling while we broke every rule. And saw them on TV, they knew that the cover, and we tried to smother their voices with sound. The days of the underground. Whatever happened to the chromium heroes? Are there none of them still left around? Since the days of the underground. Now we can look back on the heroes we were then. We made quite a star then with our sonic attack. Played revolution, assassins of silence, with make-believe violence on 100 watt stack. They offered us contracts, we said we don't need them. We just take our freedom, we will not be bound. In the days the underground. Some of us made it, but not Smiling Michael. His black motorcycle was swallowed by rust. John the Bartrepper, he slept at the wheel. When he woke, it was real too late to have sust. Dirk was a poet who wrote with spray can on walls saying, hey man, I believe that we drowned in the days of the underground. Instead of collusion, we decided to fight. The streets were our oyster, we smoked up and poison. We turned all this noise on, we knew we were right. Spoke secret jargon, and we would not bargain. And we would not bargain for what we had found. In the days of the underground. We saw his head held up and our anger welled up, but we kept it cool. The system was crumbling, our leaders were fumbling, our leaders were stumbling, we broke every rule. In the days of the underground. Some of us made it, but not Smiling Michael. His black motorcycle is swallowed by rust. John the Bar dreamt, he slept at the wheel. He woke, it was real, too late to have sust. Jeff was a poet who wrote with a spray can on walls saying, hey man, I believe that we've